telephone mark seems to plot enormous telephone declarations for MWC 2018 1 month from now, appropriate close by the reputed Samsung Galaxy S9 and Huawei P11. The rest toward mark, keep running by HMD Global, has been super occupied with getting ready for the Barcelona portable gathering, as per an enigmatic tweet by Chief Product Officer Jaco Sorbikas. While no solid subtle elements are uncovered regarding what we'll really observe, taking a look at some current bits of gossip may point us the correct way. The oft-supposed Nokia 9 is slated to discharge in the not-so-distant future close by a patched-up Nokia 8, however MWC 2018 might be our first chance to see them in the substance. Nokia's lead endeavors got off to a shockingly decent begin, and rolling these telephones out in more regions would be a decent move. New Nokia telephones for a considerable length of time. Nokia telephones made some huge moves in 2017 by method for HMD Global, and its 2018 plans indicate a strong sophomore year. Notwithstanding the Nokia 2, Nokia 3, Nokia 5, Nokia 6 and Nokia 8Q, the organization might just include the Nokia 1, Nokia 4 and Nokia 7 to its effectively far-reaching lineup. Assuming this is the case, Nokia will cover the range between low-end to leader in a more far-reaching way than some other organization. Here's one more trump card expectation. Since a year ago's MWC saw the dispatch of the 2.5G new Nokia 3310, we might just observe a 4G refresh to this great sweet treat-style phone. Indeed, you could be playing Snake at 10 Mbps out of a matter of weeks. In what capacity will you get some answers concerning new Nokia telephones? We'll be at MWC 2018 toward the finish of 1 month from now to get the scoop on the organization's self-portrayed marvelous plan and the various enormous cell phone dispatches obviously. Show me occasionally to my Starbucks server. Stay tuned to our MWC 2018 page for this.